did we get from here to all the way over here?
So before we jump into all of that good stuff, I thought I would give you guys a proper update. I've been getting a bunch of questions asking where the heck I've been. So first of all, I apologize, but I've actually been filming more videos than ever. Every week I've been filming up to 20 videos working on brand new drum lesson courses just for you guys. I've been completely redeveloping drumbeatsonline.com, and I've been working on drum career courses, which I'm super excited to roll out, talking about how to get endorsements, how to get more gigs, how to survive life on the road, how to become a better online drummer, and so much more. I'm hoping this is all gonna launch within the next month and a half or so, so I will be sure to keep you guys informed of that. I also got this brand new camera slider, which has made my videos look really, really awesome lately. So I can't wait to show you all of this new content that, again, will come soon. Also, I've been on the road with I Prevail a whole bunch. We just shot a brand new music video for Rise. Check out a clip right here. That one was an absolute blast to film. Make sure you subscribe to their YouTube page, because as we work on this new album, I'm sure we will release some really cool content. But also, every weekend of this month, I have been going out and playing shows with I Prevail, which has led us to this weekend where I played my biggest show of my entire life, where we played to around 30 to 40,000 people, and it was insane. So I brought you guys along for the ride, so let's check it out together. All right, so obviously the day that you are about to play a show in front of 40,000 people is absolutely insane. So I wanted to show you all of the crazy and exciting things that I do beforehand to prepare. Get my drum tech that I pay a bunch of money to set up my drums. Obviously, I wouldn't do this myself, so here we go. Sweaty shirt from the day before. Feeling great. Going on stage, I guess.
I like filming your feet.
This is too close.
You're so cute as a drummer.
set is when the real fun begins. When things get crazy, you get to tear down your freaking drum set. It's the best. Okay, but seriously, after you tear down your drum kit, that is when you can start partying like a freaking rock star.
I was a drum doll, so the guy in the driveway, I don't think I'll throw up again. You're not gonna, like,
she's from right around the corner from where I live in England. So I recognize her accent. I was like, yeah, she's from some side, for sure. She was. And it's the old Eric.
Sandwiches, I feel amazing. Sing baby metal. Oh my gosh.
So holy crap, that was absolutely insane. Guys, this never stops being surreal. Coming from a place of filming videos in my brother's basement to playing in front of 40,000 people and traveling the entire world has just been absolutely unreal. And I'm so excited to share with you guys all of the stuff that I've learned along the way with this brand new website that will be coming out. So if there are any of these specific topics that you are really dying to know about, whether it comes from drum lessons or more on the touring side and the gigging side or the online world, let me know in the comment section below. I'm so curious to hear what your guys' thoughts are, and I can't wait to answer some of your questions in the comment section below. Thank you all so much for everything. It has been incredible to be able to meet you, engage with you in comment sections and in messages. I absolutely love hearing from you. So it feels good to be back, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya.